So week two is going to be Jacques Demy's Umbrellas of Cherbourg, which is quite simply one of the most beautiful films ever made. And I am very envious of those who get to experience it for the first time. Demy is such a unique character in the French New Wave because, unlike the Godards and Truffauts, who were sort of plotting their own path, or Varda, who Demy was married to, he is heavily influenced by the work of the Golden Age musicals. And so the theme for this week is, and this will be what the lecture is about, we're going to look around the world. We're going to look to Africa, we're going to look to Asia, we're going to look down to the Americas, and we're going to see the impact that the Golden Age Hollywood musicals had on world cinema. And it's going to create a really interesting dynamic for us that day, where I think you'll come out of that room having a real appreciation for what Gene Kelly and Fred Astaire and Bing Crosby and Vincent Minnelli meant to the whole of world cinema.